Okay, hang on. Point of place. Quite large. Yeah. People have got in. And they've reboarded the place back up. So I don't know if you can see. Here the place is. I'm going to attempt to get out. So I've got lack of light. There are houses nearby. I'm not trying that. Anyway, out there, yeah. And now, it's probably about 3:15 in the morning at the moment. And I have finally managed to find an open doorway. I don't know if you heard me at the start. Clayton Rogers says. For that, I've just come through that door. I've got to go that way anyway. See that? I am nervous about being in here. Very nervous. Hang on a second. a head torch, as well as a hand torch. I even forgot to turn that torch on. Just to outside then. So there's this one here. So I've got to go back out. Okay then. Back in a sec. As you can see, the outside of part of it. That's where people got up. Oh well. Try and get on to there to get up to there, which I'm not going to do for this. Oh god, look at that. I think that's where I just was. And then hang on a sec. Just try to get up there by trying to climb. If you can see, by trying to climb on there, and I ain't gonna do it. So. I've now got to try and find another way. Let's go lights up for a minute. Oh, I have no idea if you can see any of this. I mean, there is traffic right there. Oh, I'm gonna try and walk around. Really make sure you can't get in here. What's up here? Sorry about that. That's a bit tough getting it. I'll sort this out. Mind you, I might be all the way down, don't I? It's very important to be sad. Jesus Christ. I just seen a fox. At least I hope it was a fox. through though. Shame. Smile. The toilets are intact. So they haven't got gobsmacked. Anything slamming. That would have slammed. This is the bar. In a second. So I came from that way. Shame I can't get down there. You must have missed this. To anyone. But that, I'm assuming it's a fox, went out that way. I will now again apologise for camera work. You have no idea how nervous I am. Just in case I bump into someone. Don't want to be making noise like that. It's a shame. Oh, this place got me mistaken. idea if that's anything to do with this place. I open my phone. They're unbelievable. It must have been function rooms. Perfect. Just thinking it might take a long while to get around this place. Thank you. TGF, bro. So TGF, bro, on the door. I follow them as well. Childish, their brand name. These remains more or less unscathed. Childish. Well, look at all these. Is obviously the bit that caught fire then. See, I didn't know about this fire. Someone told me. I'll try and get there in a minute. Doesn't it? Yeah. Same person who told me about the fire. Told me about my piano. Oh Christ, do I dare myself? Shit, it works. I ain't fucking playing it though. You know, I wish you were back at home. If you're ever watching, I'll just come on, play some more tunes. Or some more notes. Nah. Right. Nah. A couple of really good reasons. On my own, I haven't covered all this place. And so I don't know who the fuck is still here. Although I do doubt it now, like, for.
A minute.
Sort myself out now. There we go. Wow. I mean, fucking wow. Okay. If you can see, see over there, it's got to be more than this way into there. That's the next room. Ain't much for the decor. Where I just was. And that's this room in a nutshell. This for that. Oh. I think that's outside. Go into that room. How many plates? Outside. What's up? Oh, motherfucker. Okay, now it's still oil. Yes, I have seen that old, but fuck it, I'd be telling myself go in. See if there's another way in there. Oh, hang on. This way, didn't I? So again. Oh, it's a cat. It's a cat that I saw. Oh. Right. It's time for some pictures, thumbnails and stuff like that. So for the moment, see you guys. Don't know if you remember walking through here, and I've walked past this bit here. I didn't see this. Whatever that was. So I just saw something that I'm walking through taking pictures, and I spotted that. So I walked past this bit. So I just saw that. Squeeze that little bit in. a little bit of, I've seen this. I'm in the cellar, but this was down the side of the cellar. All the wine must have had here. I'm just down here taking pictures. Second time through, and you start seeing the stuff that you've missed, because I suppose technically you want to go through as fast as you can so you can get everything done, and then go around again and get a closer look at what you've missed. So, well, that's what I've been doing anyway. Right, all along. You know, there's nothing in there, but I do hope you enjoyed. I do hope you enjoyed that video. I think it's the first one like that I've ever done. But if you did like it, please drop a like. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you to subscribers for continuing to support me. I appreciate it. I'll see you on the next one. Thank you very much. See you.